हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर एस वी कोले, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शिवाजी आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज, कन्नड़, डिस्ट्रिक्ट औरंगाबाद। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस चेन रूल। फ्रेंड्स, लेट अस टेक जेड इज अ फंक्शन ऑफ एक्स एंड वाई, वेयर एक्स एंड वाई आर इंडिपेंडेंट वेरिएबल्स। एक्स इज फंक्शन ऑफ टी, वाई इज फंक्शन ऑफ टी, where t is an independent variable. Now let an increment delta t in t, delta x in x, delta y in y, and finally delta z in z. If z is equal to f of x and y, and del z by del x, del z by del y are continuous, we get delta z is equal to del z by del x, del x, plus del z by del y, del y, plus c1 del x plus c2 del y. Therefore, del z is equal to dz is equal to del z by del x into del x plus del z by del y into del y. So divide this equation by delta t, we get del z by del t is equal to del z by del x into del x upon del t plus del z by del y into delta y upon delta t. Equation first, let delta t tends to 0, we get dz by dt equal to del z by del x into dx by dt plus del z by del y into dy by dt. Equation second. Now friends, for three or more variables we can apply this chain rule. Let us take u is function of three variables, means u is function of x, y and z, where x is function of t, y is function of t, z is also function of t. Now du by dt is equal to del u by del x into dx by dt plus del u by del y into dy by dt plus del u by del z into dz by dt. Equation 3. If in equation second we take t is equal to x, now we get dz by dx is equal to del z by del x plus del z by del y into dy by dx. Equation 4. Now friends, if z is function of x and y is equal to c, constant, we get dz by dx is equal to 0, because differentiation of constant is 0 and z is equal to c, constant, so we have taken it as 0. Therefore, del z by del x plus del z by del y into dy by dx is equal to 0. Equation 5. So we can write this equation as f of x plus f of y into dy by dx is equal to 0. So rearranging this, we get dy by dx is equal to minus f of x upon f of y. Equation 6. This is reference I have used to prepare for this presentation. Thank you.